Hello again. New episode in English again. This time, not farm, maybe, but very old house.
Hello.
Hello.
First, I show this old, maybe Tunturi motorcycle.
Or Monarch. Some logo. Still, but
maybe someone can say us.
Oh,
what is it?
Express.
And here is some trash.
Also exhaust. Still,
maybe solid.
Old bottles and. And here is some tires and barrel. Nice decade. There is also another old motorcycle there. I show you a bit later. The door has collapsed. Some old fuel cans. Oi! There is very big bees nest there, but luckily there is nobody at home. And that's very old, some can. Helposti sulava vitamiin.
Oh, yes, it's old cigarette box carton.
I believe these newspapers are very old. No, there's no date. Maybe we found some another one. It's getting pretty dark here. Some book.
Weakness of genius.
There is also some newspapers. Oh, the floor is really soft.
Oh boy, this is so old house.
Yes.
I like this corner closet.
Oh, wow.
Very nice color and...
The color is very traditional in these old houses.
Chocolate milk. Lot of this old. And this is, you know, that game.
Stick. Handle.
Yes, not tennis, but the lighter one. Kauneus ja terveys.
Here is
1976.
Heating oven. Fireplace. Some old, very old trash. What could be that date in this Pima?
Interesting.
But where's the date?
05, but
I don't know.
Not the way. That is at least 40 years old.
What was?
Is this a tea pan?
Oh, what is? Nice. And here is food room, maybe.
Oh, what is that old small bottle in the highest? There. I go. Whoa. Nice. Etikkahappo.
Acid.
Yes, and there is still some acid left.
Yes.
Cool.
Mm. Oh, show me that mug, muki. Siinä on aika hauska kuva. Apina.
Oh, this monkey mug.
Yeah.
And... zoo house. Oh, it's a zoo house in that other. Nice.
Yes.
And this Mesimaria booth.
Okay, should we go to the living room?
Hey. Okay, nothing. Never mind.
Okay. Here is
Helsingin Sanomat from 1982.
Okay.
And in pretty good shape.
Hytönen is shooting some photos from this heater. I think this is some kind of heater. Some old chair. And iron bed, of course.
Oh, it looks so comfy. And this, of course, this chair.
Yes, I showed that chair.
Nice.
And there, maybe bread. This has been for bread, I think. And some kind of horse stuff, maybe.
Let's take that off so we can see better. And we can also check what is in that plastic bag.
What the heck is that? Kengän pohja. Hey. Yeah.
Yes.
Some trash from shoes.
Shoes bottom. And that shoe is yes? So cool.
Oh,
candy box.
Wow. Hytönen
found some very old candy box. And some photo Langinkoski.
Wow.
Oh, this is so cool. This another corner
closet.
Yes.
Wow.
Wow. Some tools.
Viila.
Looks very good. Handmade, of course.
And here is some old...
Is this an army jacket? Hey, whoa.
Very old newspapers.
This looks like soldier's jacket. No.
Some dust in the hair.
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Over my mouth. Did you saw that awesome shoe?
What shoe?
This.
Ah, okay. But here is also another one.
Okay. Oh yeah. But this, I will show you.
Nice model.
Yes, very cool. But I think this is quite small. If you...
Yes. It's way smaller than your... There is some attic, but there is no entrance.
There must be some cool stuff.
Okay, what room we have here?
Let's see if we can find the ladders. We can.
Another iron bed, of course. Roof has been collapsed, and here is some animal. Did this hole? Maybe fox or. Mikähän supikoira?
I don't know.
Supidog. What?
Yes, oh, it's not supido. Moped seat.
Aha, maybe. Or bicycle seat. Bicycle. Or moped.
Or moped.
And what is here?
Oh, it could be old a moped drill. Saddle. Hey, wait a minute. Is that that moped saddle?
Well, hard to say. Yes, one room left and then we go to the outhouses. I'm not going there in because there is so much some animal poos.
It's the poo room.
Poo room, yes.
There's a nice fireplace.
Ah, fireplace. Where?
Other corner.
There. What smells? Okay, this has been the, I think, main door to this house. Some
Bamyl.
Some medicine, maybe.
Yes, it's for headache.
Headache?
Yes, it's painkiller.
Okay. And there is old kärrynpyörä under that roof.
Metal.
Nice. Okay, where we should go next? Oh.
It's so hard to move here because so much trees and weeds and
grass, and this place has totally overgrown. Some old tractor wheel tire, and this tree. It's amazing. How big is it? I believe that tree has been there 100 years. Wow. So cool. That tree is so big. Oh, we have here some outhouse. There is nothing special, some old wood and some Opel car part.
Oh, or that is trucks.
Oh, trucks.
Front mask.
Front grill.
Front grill, actually, yes, you're right.
And old television, some bottle.
Yes, and I was thinking, what is that metal thing?
Yes. Some car part, maybe.
Maybe. That television is so cool. Once again, one that kind of green television.
And some fish nest on that wall. Oh, that tool to
viikate in Finnish. Like this it works.
Yes.
Cutting hay.
Cut grass and hay.
And also
little bit rust.
Death tool. You know.
Viikatemies.
Yes.
Yes. There is Syrbex the viikatemies.
Actually I have viikate shirt under this hoodie.
Yes, I see that. Viikate is Finnish metal.
Finnish band.
Band.
Viikate means this. Cheers to Finland.
Okay, next. I'd like to show you that another old motorcycle. First we have to find that road there. Here is also some old metal trash. Monary.
Monarch.
I don't see anymore how many miles it has been driven. But I think it's enough. I think that saddle was there inside.
Oh,
cool bike.
Check out. It's a red and
here the colors.
Plate also.
1.5 horsepower. Yes. Thanks.
Ei tarvitse lähteä käyntiin.
Maybe not. No, no engine. Okay, but I think that was enough. There is only one and two small houses. There is nothing special anymore. That one there is old sauna. Savu sauna, smoky. Sauna, and that is some kind of barn, nothing special. Okay, we have to move to the next place now. Thank you for watching and see you in next episode.
Bye. Bye.